So here we are in the Edigo Editor's homepage. And when you get on the homepage, you'll automatically always arrive in the Get Inspired section that you'll see here to the left in blue. So this section is where you'll find templates that you can find on the site and which you can edit. And you can choose to either start from one of the templates that you see here, or you can also begin by using a blank page, just a blank document, by choosing the format either portrait or landscape. And don't worry, because even if you begin from a blank page, you can still access the templates later on. So this is a section here to get inspired. And this is the My Creation section. And this is where all of the creations that you'll have made using Edigo will be saved. So once you save using the save button in the editor, your creation will automatically be saved right here in this section. So you can continue using this, working on this project, or you can modify it later on just by going through here. So this is the My Purchases section, and this is where Edigo subscribers can edit documents that they've purchased in the Edigo shop. So for example, if I have purchased a game or some sort of exercise, then I can open it here and I can edit depending on my needs. I can change the images, I can change the words, the font, etc. So when you purchase something in the Edigo shop, you can either download it as a PDF, or you can modify it using the Edigo editor and then just download it as a PDF later on. And this is the My Shop section, and this is just a link that will allow you to go quickly to the Edigo shop.